High school wrestler Lewis Taylor, who ultimately got him into fighting, is not in his corner tonight. Unable to do so, he's been in Las Vegas. Oh! Head kick.
Wow. Wobbly legs.